Hey guys. Alright, so one with problems with the physics planner, right? Alright, so see the holes? Don't give this kind of fidget spinner to little kids, cause they try like to do the thing, cause if they can't do it, then they're gonna start sticking their finger in, and it's gonna get stuck, and then they're gonna have to cut it out. Especially don't give it to the 3-year-old kids and parents. No wait, and kids, if you're watching this, warn your parents about this, please. The fidget spinners you should get is this one. It has no holes, so little kids cannot stick their finger in. Well, that's my answer. But the Amazon one, be careful, because there's a screwdriver that can. And swallow and stuff. Wait. Also, there's like some that don't have this metal thing, like right here, this metal circle. Don't give those to the kids, especially teens. Or else, start sticking my finger and then cut off the finger. And then people are gonna, and doctors are gonna start cutting their fingers. No, not doctors, and the doctors have to cut the little kid's finger. So, please don't give this to little kids. Give this one to little kids. Any fidget spinner that doesn't have a hole in it, give it to little kids. So, I just don't want anybody getting hurt.